Thomas Sankara and Blaise Compaoré met in 1974 as young soldiers when Compaoré was posted north of Ouahigouya immediately after the war against Mali. They developed a very close friendship based on their shared vision for Upper Volta, but it was a friendship that would prove fatal. In 1976, Sankara was appointed commander of the Commando Training Center in Po, a position of great responsibility. But he proved himself worthy of the challenge.